Hello, this is Korea News Express for the second week of August. Here's the first story. President Moon pledges to make nation top 5 vaccine maker by 2025. The president on August 5th said Korea will strongly push a national strategy toward becoming a global vaccine hub. He also pledged 2.2 trillion won of budget over the next 5 years and to expand tax benefits for R&D and facility investment to achieve the goal. Moving on to the next article. New service allows real-time viewing of Dokdo Island worldwide. The website Dokdo Information System allows anyone to see the beautiful landscape of Dokdo Island. Those who wish to visit the island in person can also refer to weather forecasts on the site through videos at passenger terminals. The site covers a wide scope of data on Dokdo, so the website is great for those interested in the island. And the last story for today is, women's volleyball captain Kim is praised for leading team to Olympic semis. Volleyball's world governing body FIV on August 4th lauded Kim Yeon-koung, captain of the Korean women's volleyball team. The federation said, "We've said this over and over again, Kim Yeon-koung, one in a billion." Turkish captain Eda Erdem Dündar, Kim's former teammate at Fenerbahce of the Turkish Women's Volleyball League, congratulated Korea's semifinal berth. Korea made its first semifinal appearance in the Tokyo Olympics since the 2012 London Olympics after upsetting Turkey and finished fourth. For more interesting news on Korea, please subscribe to Korea.net's newsletter. This is Yoon Young, and I'll see you next week.